Hi, my name is Alvin Pang. I'm a professional internet marketer and trainer. In 2006, I created GetterSuccess.com, a hugely popular marketing blog read by thousands around the world, teaching others how to make money online. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can actually set up an amazing website or blog in just 10 minutes. You do not need to know anything about website or blogging or do any research. Everything you need to know is in this video. This works in any country as long as you have an internet connection. By the end of this video, you will be able to create your own website. So let's get started. In order to have your website or blog, you need to have these three things: a domain name, web hosting, and website creation. I will explain these things in this video. So what is a domain name? A domain name is just a web address for a website. For example, Amazon.com. Amazon.com is the name of the website. A domain name should always be short and unique. You most likely want to come up with at least 2 to 3 words long for your domain name, and domain names should be simple and obvious. If a name you want is taken, try adding a descriptive word at the end of the name. Here's some example. OrangeDog.com, if it is taken, you can add the word store or blog at the end of the domain. After you have got your domain name, your website will connect 24/7 to the internet through a computer called web hosting. Web hosting should not cost you more than $5 per month. Web hosting is the only thing you need to pay to maintain your website. I will show you in a moment how to sign up web hosting and choose your domain name in this video. Once you have set up your domain name and web hosting, it's time to create your website. The system I recommend you to use is WordPress. WordPress is simple and it's easy for beginners. It gives you the ability to have expandable plugins to add in features into your website. It is great for regular website, bloggers, and even online stores, enabling you to update your website with a simple to use interface. Everything is done in the control panel, from creating pages, adding content, adding your product catalog, and even changing the layout. To get started, first you need to sign up for web hosting. I actually host my website with Siteground, which is highly recommended by WordPress.com. They are simple, cheap, and provides fast support. If you like to use Siteground, you can get a discount and a free domain name. Just go to my special discount link at baiza.com/sg, or you can find the link at the bottom of this video, and you'll get a discount of 60% off plus a free domain name to get you started. Once you enter the link, you will see these three options. The difference between these three are basically the bandwidth and the space. If you have plans to have more than one website, I will recommend you have either of these two plans. For best value, you may want to select this plan because it has the most value. But if you are on a tight budget, select the startup plan by clicking here to get started. To register your domain, enter your domain name over here and just click proceed. To complete your registration, all you need to do is just fill up this form right now. After you have filled up your information, enter your password here twice. Then fill in this secure form your credit card information. Next, you need to choose a data center which is closest to your location or the customers that you want to serve. For my case, I will always choose United States. So I'll click here and click on United States. At the bottom here, you have three options here. You may not want to take these two. If not, you need to pay extra just to have these two services, which you do not need. But you have a free domain name as written over here. Once you are done with these options, scroll down, all right, and click pay. Your account should have been created by now, and all you need to do to set up your website now is click here to proceed to the customer area. Once you're inside, you may actually see this website setup wizard. All you need to do is just click on this button on getting your WordPress pre-installed on this account and click on proceed. Next, you need to fill in your admin email, username and password over here, and please write them down in case you forget them. Next, you have to select a theme just below the form. Alright, normally I will choose this theme, alright, and click on the button below to set up your website. At this moment, you should have already seen this page, so it means you actually completed your website. Alright, take note, the blog admin URL would be as shown on the screen. Alright, take note, it's not your domain .com. Alright, if let's say you register orangedot.com, so it'd be orangedot.com/, you add a wp-admin, that will be your admin URL to log into your WordPress. Then take note of your username and password, write it down in case you forget it. Alright, and next we're going to show you how to actually set up your first blog post. So once you go to the admin page, this is what you see, and what you need to do is bring your username and password that you saw earlier, alright, to log into your WordPress and click log in. We are now right now in the WordPress dashboard, and the first thing you're going to do is to go to set your permalinks to be optimized for Google. Go to settings and click on permalinks. Once you're there, your default is here. Change to post name and click save changes. That will help to get more traffic from Google most of the time. Second thing you want to do is go to appearance, go to themes and click on add themes, alright, and click on popular to find a popular theme, alright, that matches to what you like. Take note, when you choose a theme, make sure the sidebar is always on the right side. This is called the sidebar over here. Alright, so I'm using right now the 2016 theme, and you can easily customize the theme by clicking on customize to actually change your theme. So you can actually change the AdWords to your website very easily, alright, using the customized theme. Take note, not all themes have this feature. Alright, only certain themes have them. Okay, so happened that this theme has this feature. You can change the color, header, background, menu, and widgets as well. Alright, that's the benefit of using this theme. Right now, we have show you how to change the layout of your website. The first thing you do is to add a post. So how do you add a post? Alright, go to post, add new. Right here, you can write down a post. Welcome to my blog. My name is Alvin and I'd like to share with you a nice video. Okay. You can easily add videos into your post using YouTube. What you can do is just go to YouTube. Search funny videos. It's very easy to add any funny videos, alright, onto your website. So let's say if I want to add this in, all I need to do is copy the URL of the YouTube link, copy, right click copy, go here, and right click paste, and that's it. Alright, the video will come up automatically. And click on publish, right, to publish your post. Once a post is published, you can actually view the post by clicking here, and you successfully post your first post, alright, onto your blog, and you can actually play the video on your blog itself. Cool, right? So basically, that's how you actually set up your basic blog. It's not as hard as what you think, right? So just follow the detailed steps on as what I have shown you earlier to set up your blog today. I'd like to thank you for watching this video. Do remember to share and like this video for others who want to learn how to set up a blog. Remember to get started, go to baisa.com/sg to get the special discount link and also the free domain name to get you started to set up your blog. If you'd like to receive more videos, do remember to click on the subscribe button on the screen to get more videos from us. Thank you again for watching this video, and may God bless you.